Hello, Andy K here. And welcome to my stream. I'm gonna continue Operation Stealth on my Amiga 500 here today. And hopefully I fix the sound issue from last time. Not sure, I have done something, but I had not had time to actually test it out, so we'll see. It sounds good in my ears, and let's see. Still on stream though. Look at this, just in one channel. That is bad. Well, then I fucking don't know. Well, I know what's wrong then. But I cannot fix it right now. It's my little switch box that's connected to my Elgato. Something is wrong with that. I'll just try and jiggle with the in the back there one moment, because now before my headphones were connected to that also, but now I connected them another way. So is it done? Is something here that is. Have to fix that another time. Yes, let's fucking try to beat this game. The picture looks shitty on the stream though. It usually is not that shitty, I hope. I don't think. It was better. There's no there. Please stay like that. Yeah, I really need some new stuff here. All right. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Let's just start it up. Oh yeah, maybe I can just do this. One moment. Do go. Oh, wrong mouse. There. So now I'm ready. And a picture. Fucking. Oh. This is what happens when you have too many stuff connected at once. Come on. Why? The picture on my TV is perfect. So why aren't you? Which one is you? Something here. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Usually, it's not like this bad. Well, last time it has been this bad. In the start, I usually get it up working. Now I don't have any picture at all. Where did I do something here? There. Oh my. What happened now? Whoops. Are you kidding me? No, I don't have picture on either TV or... What the hell happened now? I'm stupid. Or am I? Yeah, I am. I accidentally... There. I accidentally pulled out the Amiga 520 adapter on my Amiga. That's what happened. Okay, let's try again. So, welcome. Again, for what do you mean there's no sound at all now? Why did the Elgato sound disappear? Now I need to hold this. And I had sound in my headphones. And my... That is some big fucking disturbance over here on my thing. What happened with the... got the sound. Yeah, we'll see when the music starts. Now I get some interference again. Now I have... oh my god! This is just becoming a... one moment, please. Something happened to my... I got the device here. Yeah, so this is a great start. Why aren't... oh, all right. It looks like the sound is on. Now let's just hope for the best. My God. This has been the worst start of my stream ever. Maybe. And the camera. I need to rearrange stuff. Yeah, now there is no sound for you on the Elgato. Hey! Yeah, you're welcome. But this is the worst start I had. I don't know what happened with the sound. Because you don't hear anything from the game, I suppose. Does not look like it here. Nothing. There. Still nothing? It's just a heartbeat right now.
The music hasn't started yet. Now there's nothing. Now there's music. And there's nothing on you. Ah! God damn it. Why? I had sound earlier and then I didn't have picture. And everything is connected for me. Oh. One moment, I will crawl down. That's the picture. Here is the sound. There. I hope. There, now the music stopped. The picture is bad now. There, I hope. I hope that should be it. My God. Thing is, I tried to fix the... There's just sound from one channel on your part. I have in both mine, so I fixed... for mine. But it's this... fucking machine I have down there that's... awful, and... my switch over here... is also awful. Okay. Oh yeah. Now I hope nothing else would disturb me. It's been 20 minutes and I've been bathroom. That's where I am. Now the picture is back and shit again. Go over there. No. Yeah, I wish for too much. Why? Oh, why? There. I hope I didn't fuck up the sound again. Which I hope not, because that was down, that wasn't the problem. I really need to get a couple of new AV switches. At least two. Is it too dark on your side? There. That looks okay, I guess. Okay. So, how should I do here? What do I have? Wait. Operate what's in this. Open it. I got some cigarettes, all right. What should I do? Use. I think I need to do something with this guy. Oh, I won. Yeah, I hope so. We'll see. There's no sound right now. It was fixed for a moment. Yeah, that's true, but still I want to have, I really need to fix this. I thought I fixed it, but there's something wrong with the ever really advanced video unit, I don't know what to call it, that I use just as an AV switch. And it's something wrong there in the back there with the sound. Might of course be the cable, but I don't know, maybe I need to tie him up. Should I use them on the soldier? Yep. Okay. What else is there? And glass is left. You need to take the sink, take the glass. I don't mean need the glass, maybe. Oh, nice, the reflection in the mirror there. I did not notice. Okay, I think I can go out. Okay. There was something I missed, of course. There was some sound, and you did not hear anything. Are you kidding me? Maybe I get some noise on the channel there. There is no sound now though, but yeah. You'll see. Ah, fuck. There. I need to rewire everything here. It's when I moved in, I tried to really think about my planning of the wires, but I have too many stuff, and in the end, it just got a mess anyway. Wait. Oh yeah, I need the napkin in his mouth. Because yeah, my setup is I have every game system is connected at once except my PS3, because it uses a different cable for the Elgato, but otherwise everything is, and it was a little bit of how to say, planning and wire connecting and to make everything work. Where's the... Didn't I pick up the napkin? I did not. Oh. There. There, that should be it. There was a sound, and I saw it clearly on the I saw it and I hear it, and I hope you heard it. Where should I go? Wrong there. The clothes are not the official one.
Oh.
And your boots aren't tied. Oops. Ah. Okay. Please, no more distractions. Just play. Maybe I should save. Just checking the microphone there. Maybe my microphone was off as well. Who the fuck knows? I've had so much problems so far. Okay. Operate on the guy. And of course the picture is bad again. Everything was perfect. Why did you have to do that? You know what? One moment, I will do something. I'm gonna change something. So just bear with me here. Hope this will help things. And I hope there were no disgusting sound issues there. There. At least the picture is okay. Or not? What the f... I was certain that will help. Are you kidding me? There is something that's really messing up the signal here. I'm so sorry. Why don't you take it? Take napkin. Take napkin there. Use laces on soldier. And the why is this? I think it's my cable. Okay. That's weird. That's my most expensive cable I have there. Thank you for the host, Florin. The host of this. Okay. Let's hope. Now it looks okay. I have had 40 minutes awful time so far. And I'm so sorry. This stream is so bad. But welcome! Let's join the... welcome and join the madness. Okay. I do a save here. I don't have to do that again. Then I need to do something about my wires. Let's save it on the same. So how are you doing, Florin? And Bobby also, how are you doing? I think I forgot to ask. Sorry. There we go. The picture looks better, so at least that's something. It's not so dark. Maybe I can even... ah, fuck it. I don't do anything now. I let it be. Well, like I said, I've had better days. Now it looks like the stereo sound also. So that's nice. Ah, nice. I also had dinner just before I started my stream. I don't know where to go. Ooh. Open it. It opens. Blank wooden stamps, okay. Let's take one. Okay. Examine Jan. Examine the drawer. It's empty. Also empty. Blank wooden stamps and his shoelace. My boots. Empty. Empty. Okay. Is that all? No, here. This row is nothing. Nothing happens. Doesn't work. Okay. And as usual on my streams, you are more than welcome to help out if you know what to do, or if you just taking a guess. Fuse box. Should I open it? I have better things to do. Gun case. Nothing happens. Okay. A flower, freezer. Yeah, maybe that's all. Where would the fuse box though? Let's just go out. And nothing. Then we go this way. It had an arrow. Oh. Instructions for your mission. Mission order, priority max, agent 743. Mission, buy all the fantastic games of Delphi Software. Ha ha ha. You are in total agreement, okay? Let's take that one, then. Take clothes. You decided to leave it, alright. Examine, what's this? Nothing. Examine armchair. Use nothing unusual. Okay. Control board. Buy followers. Ah, no, thank you. Yeah. How do I do that? Yeah, sure. Of course. One moment. How did I do that? You are already a mod on my Discord, so why not? Just trying to find where I do that. If you want to, yeah, I can do that. Oh yeah, it was that easy. I haven't done it in a while. There you go. Thank you, Florian. Can you take over the game also? I don't know where to go. Let's see, what the fuck is this fountain? It's a water fountain. Half full. What? Half empty? No, half full. Okay. Okay, maybe there's nothing here. Operate bed. I haven't examined the bed. Piece of clothing. Let's save. this. Oh yeah. There we go. Now my shoes are laced at least. Let's see what happens. But I had the wrong clothes. Please go fetch me a glass of water. Well, I know where there was a glass, but I couldn't pick it up. I'll see again. Maybe I was just on the wrong pixel. Come on. It was here. There. I was on the wrong pixel. It was not this room, next room. Yes, glass on fountain. Fill up the glass. And they're not here anymore. Fingerprint ID. Did I need to be quicker? coming back. Do I need to reload? I think I need to reload. Fuck. Okay. I did not do that much. Take where here we go, got the glass. Here it was just in two drawers. There was something interesting. Shit, 1 hour gone already. That one. Ah, there it was. Okay. Oh. Get in. I don't know if I need that though. already have a glass of water. Okay. So I did not need to do all that thing again. Apparently. I just had a very bad idea. Okay. I'm feeling, I'm a little bit, I have been sick, I was sick last week. I've been sick for a couple of weeks actually with the cold, but last week I was really sick. Still have a cold, a little bit sore throat. But other than that, I'm good. Thank you for asking. I'm just confused about this. Ah, we had rain. And about the same, or... Well, I didn't check now later, but... I guess it was like 3. Must have been some plus because it was raining. Got a lot of snow last week though, but it all went away yesterday, at least exactly where I live in my around my house. But there's snow like if you go 5 minutes away. I am confused. Fetch me a glass of water, and they are gone. Oh, now that's open. That door did not open. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, but it's good Have some bad parts though. Was this the guy who wanted water? Full glass on officer. You hand the glass to the officer. Thanks, soldier. Booze, booze, disposer. He gave me back the glass. I speak. Okay. Can I get his fingerprint? How can I get his fingerprint? No. Oh. Oh, fuck. Should I have... When he turned around, should I have taken his stamp? I'll try again and see if I sorry. And see if I can take the stamp. He doesn't want to do it again. Hip. No, wait. Any ideas there in the audience? Use cigarette. Yawn. No. Operate. Cigarette. There. Yeah, I have cigarette paper. I wanted some ash. That's why I was thinking of smoking the cigarette, but they did not want to do that. Place the leaf. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Let's save. We call this finger magic. Why, but why not? Okay, where are we now? That is some lasers. I got some ash. Okay, that was I just wanted to examine it, don't fucking walk up to it, stupid. Okay, so what should I do? Examine other things in the room, perhaps? Guard. thought it was a TV. Okay. Should I speak to the guard? Mailbox. Now I need the stamp. Of course. And he doesn't want to talk. Wall of silence. I'm so sorry. Sometimes my throat is just... itchy. So, something I'm missing? I will check the other rooms again. Yeah. There's nothing. Why is this? Use armchair on John. Don't have a glass anymore. I use stamp on stamp. This one, oh, this one doesn't open anymore. Interesting. Get in, there we go. He is hopefully still tied there, yeah. Speak. Examine. Okay. Let's operate him. No. Bench. There's nothing of interest. I bet this is significant. This is... Should I have done something when he... was drinking? I will reload and see. He's an officer, it just says. I don't think he... I Then I just need to get the glass. Fill it up. Go to the office. I just need his... Well, I'm guessing I need a stamp. Maybe I don't. I don't know. Mr. Dizzy. I've been thinking of doing, I had a couple ideas from doing more, but I couldn't find any good to use. Those smiley faces, what do you call them? Emojis. Yeah, for a while, I even wanted to change my follower animation to something with Dizzy. Because he sort of, for a while, yeah, became like a mascot. I don't think you were following me back then. I was trying for a long time to beat Magic Land Dizzy on Commodore 64. That's when I used that. And eventually I beat it. Took me a couple of tries. That game was hard. Mostly because of the controls. But I want to. I've got some new DC games. We'll do at least one this year. Maybe two. Yes, I will fetch you a glass of water. If this is not what I should do, then I do not know. Because he is turning when he gets the water, but I don't know if I can do anything. I will stand so I'm have that near, okay. Use full glass on officer. Take. There. That was wasn't that hard. What should I do with the stamp now? That's something else. Let's see, what was it? Operate cigarette case, not use operate cigarette, use cigarette paper on glass, there we go, use fingerprint on fingerprint ID, there we go. But now what? Use stamp on mission? No. Examine the stamp. Wait. Didn't see anything unusual. What do I have? Use stamp on John. Use stamp on case now. What do you think I should use the stamp for? Should I use... Can't be this. Use stamp on mailbox. I need to find a mail. A letter. Great. Can it be that this other door open up? All of a sudden, I don't know. No, there's nothing like around here, no. Why? There. I've been thinking this. It's nothing. That ink pad. What? Things that are very small. Yay. Okay, and use stamp on ink pad. And on what should I use the fucking use ink pad impact? Okay, there's something wrong happened there. That was we tried that one first. There, it's stamped. Okay. Progress. To do this again. Ooh. Use authorized mission to mailbox. All right. I will save. There. Let's examine this trash can. The garbage is full empty. Okay. Yeah, this one. Come in, Mr. Glames. We are only awaiting your arrival to begin. Oh. Okay. Come on, Mr. Glames. Take off this suit. It doesn't flatter you. The day is dawn, Mr. Glames. The world will finally know its master. Nothing can stop us now. Here we are at the dawn of a new world. Isn't it exciting, Mr. Glames? Very. Surface. Okay. The world will soon bend, Mr. Glames. These retarded imbeciles thought they would take my menace. Seriously, they'll soon discover that one does not play with Dr. Y without dire consequences. Alright, is this the end game? I should use the compact disc somewhere. Oh. Finally, some music. It's an whole island. My God. There it is. Take off. Take off. I hope I read them all. All right. Mr. Glanes, when the counter up on the right reaches 346, Washington will be taken off the map. Ha 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 ha. Okay. You see, Mr. Glanes, when the I read it again. We should change all the trajectory. Okay. I guess there. Why 346? Doctor, why? Shut up, Glames. Okay. Doctor, why? A message from the stealth. Nothing more. Target approaching. Firing. Corridor clear. All systems go over. What happened? You tell yourself, I must have forgotten several things. I can't do anything. examine. No, use compact disc on CD player. Operate CD player. Okay. What am I missing? The elastic band, should I haven't used that. Why? Is it like I can't do anything? Okay. Huh. This is the end game, so it must be, at least. What am I missing? Why can't I need to overpower Otto maybe somehow? Oh fuck, wrong disc. The garbage is fully empty. Operate. Okay. Yeah, checking. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, from now on Mondays will be my streaming day. I try to have Sundays and then it's always something that's collide with my streaming. So I talked with my wife and we agreed on Monday. Yes, Mondays. At the time, around 5 p.m. Central European time, I will start. Like I did today, a little after 5 today, but yeah, around. Because it's always something we're doing something, Sunday. I need to fix things in my house also now in the spring, so Mondays suits us better, so. I will do a save right after here also. Why didn't I do that before? Because I'm an idiot, that's why. Can't skip this. Oh, don't restart. Yeah, but I will continue my, I don't know how to call it, but I do 2 weeks in a row. I have a game I do a playthrough of. This is the now that I will do, and then I have my long playthrough, which is Final Fantasy IX, I will do next week, actually. And then I also have when I do like two games just trying out, and that's the week after that. And then I go back to the 2 weeks with the main playthrough game. And next time it's your choice there, Florin. Alone in the Dark. The new nightmare. On PS2. I hope that schedule, I'm trying to like mix things up so I do a little bit more than just playing one game every week. You see Mr. Glames when the fuck. Save. Endgame. Why can't I do question mark? I don't know why question mark does not work. Endgame. Maybe. Almost switch dicks. Switch discs during save. Okay. Okay, that did not work. Now I'll try that. disk 3. Not sure, but I think I'm at the, like I said, end game maybe. I don't know if Bobby's there. He can maybe. He had last time the walkthrough up, but I don't know if he has now though. Elastic band. On auto. No. Cannot operate the girl. Speak auto. No answer. Speak. Girl. All of silence. Speak Dr. Y. So what should I do? You can check it out if you'd like. On a walkthrough. What the fuck should I do? Hope I haven't forgotten anything. I'm like a little bit, should I look at the walkthrough or mostly because I don't know, I don't want it to be something I have forgotten. Use cigarette on auto. Use cigarette on John. Use plastic band on John. Yes, elastic. I don't know. Soon finished. Use
elastic band on compact disc. It's compact disc on girl. Maybe she wants to listen to music. No. Okay. What have I not tried? What is it? I cannot figure out. Any idea there in the chat? Computer, take the girl. Did not try that. Operate yawn. Use elastic band on watch. Should I do something if when he turns? Okay. cannot figure it out. Okay.
It was something with...
Okay, I'm glad I looked, because otherwise I would have continued being here and... I'm gonna go back one save. I thought there was something weird why this is here. But still, I'm like... There. See. I hope that's what I was supposed to do. Only... Let's see. wrong disk. This small little thing. I just gotta see, did I do it correctly? Wait, I didn't turn it on. Fuck. Okay. electric door. I would have gone back to this save and tried stuff. I would never have figured out that electric plug. All right. Be back soon, or I. Maybe I will finish the game. Or maybe not. Use electric cable, electric plug. Operate electric razor. Use electric razor trash can. You pick up wrong there. I put it in. Now I hope I have everything. Now we need to watch this thing again. Come on. And we save again. Yeah, I will not need that one. Now I really don't know. Well, I know a little, I should wait. I tried to do something, but
I didn't have a chance.
What the fuck? I press right button to get my menu up. Nothing happened. See if I can have it ready before that. Harder. I can't do anything. All right. Okay, let's see. Whew. That was intense. Save. Spell it correctly, but doesn't matter. Helicopter, I guess. No, I don't know more. I did not read more. There they are. Oh. Is this it? It explodes! And where's hanging? What the fuck should I do with the elastic band? Which I have so much problem getting in my last stream. The band. This does not look good. Okay. Must be. So little time I have to do, I have there to do something. Must be something with the elastic band. Because why should it be so important to take? I used the compact disc, right? Huh? What happened there? That was weird. Hello? What happened? Oops, fuck. I will try again. I don't know what happened. Now the left button works. The game doesn't want to end. Two weird things have happened there now. What? Okay, I can't speak. I reload. A different one then. I don't understand what happened there. Reload this. Have to do all that things again. I don't get it.
just because of that, I will. You know what I just read? Hey, Rob! Yeah, I'm trying to beat this game and it doesn't want to let me finish. So, I check... Checking the walkthrough, and the last item I need to use, I don't have. Go figure. That sucks, yeah. Oh. No backup. Wait. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I was trying to. Maybe I can use this one. Stuff hidden in trash cans. Where was that? Yeah, I know which room it is. Hopefully I can I cannot go back, okay? And use another save. So how are you doing, Rob? It's here. Let's go back there. I need to do a couple of other things, though. Also, hopefully, I can do them quick. Like, 40 minutes ago, it felt like, oh, I will finish this. No sweat. And where the fuck is the garbage? Fountain? See, there. Totally black.
Ay, ay, ay. So, how? Especially when you. It would have been easier if you have like this and you scan and you can see stuff, but when you every time need to press examine to see. And it was nothing there. Oh my God. Well, least I know what to do. And also, when you check this first trash can. Ah, there's nothing. Why check trash cans? Otherwise, this game is pretty good, but it has some annoying parts like that. There's been a couple of other places also I doubt that I will be able to find it without looking at the walkthrough. Because there's stuff you don't see. That and this fucking swimming. Oh, the swimming section, that was the worst. This was last week. Oh my God. Just gonna wait. Okay. Operate first. Cigarette case. Examine. Oh, fuck. Examine. The first cigarette. Blue. Okay. Examine. Last. And that's the red. Right. Operate. The first cigarette. Use cigarette paper with glass. Use fingerprint with fingerprint ID.
And I just remember I forgot something. I forgot the ink. And have I taken the... Yeah, I have the missions. Take... ink pad, okay. I can do this right now. Use... stamp ink pad, use, I think it was this one, it was not that one, it's something that's, it should change, I don't know what happened there. There we go. Get up. That again. Get in. Use authorized mission with mailbox. Okay. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Use electric cable plug. Operate electric razor. Use electric razor with trash can. And going. Quiet upstairs. I think my wife and kid is sleeping. Okay, now there's a cutscene. Again.
which I cannot skip. That I know of. I was first thinking I should do it without saving, but just in case. I know what to do. Let's call it this one. Waiting for my signal. Good thing I saved. Why did that not work this time? Hey, yeah. That was weird. Had no problems last time. Did I do different? It's not that I needed to do it on a special number. No. There. Look at her face. God damn. You're in the way, John. Oh, you're kidding me. Use. My God. Need to be so fucking quick. That's ridiculous, my God. Wait. Come on, come on. Okay. Now, like two actions left, or a little walking and two actions left. But I need to save. And I cannot save. Or can I? No. Okay, she gets knocked down.
Wrong. There.
This is the end. Okay, come on. Use elastic band on bomb. Lifeboat. Yes. Are you sure you're on it? If I were you, I wouldn't count your banana skins before they are peeled off. Okay. Oh my god. That was an annoying end. Still have an ace up my sleeve. You're going to pay for this. Oops. What if I forgot to pick that up? Or didn't pick that up? I had to go back so far to get that elastic band. I'm doing that swimming with the sharks. Oh my god. Well, that's it. Finally beat Operation Stealth. Took me four sittings. I thought I would do it in two. I always think high low me. But with that, it's an okay game. Could have been much better than it is. Or was. Story-wise, story is good. Just has some weird parts. like things you cannot see. Swimming with the sharks again. Oh my god, that was the worst. The mazes were not bad. Mr. Glagams, in the name of the free people of Santa Paraguay, I have today the honor and privilege to award you the Order of the Banana Scent. Okay. Nice. Oh yeah, the mazes. I like the mazes. Although, I don't think they should have been in this game. They could have been in their own game, but this... It didn't really make sense. With the giant rats in one, for instance. Now he looks all different, doesn't he? And he got the girl. The end. Yeah, so the mazes was fun, but didn't fit the game. It was just weird. But with that said, 3 out of 5 is my rating. But don't do it without walkthrough. I don't think I could have been able to beat it without walkthrough. There were so many things I would have missed. The elastic band. That was hidden in a really weird place. And a very hard to get place. You had to do the same action. Like I had to do it like 3 times before I find it. See you on our next adventure. Yeah, so with that, I will sign out. Now you don't hear the nice music. So I go back to this again. Yeah, so if you're not already following me, please give me a follow. You can also follow my Instagram, AndyK81. Which is okay. Let's go back to this one, which is there. My Twitter, AndyK Gaming, YouTube, just link. I will try to start it up again. I have a couple of clips I will put up. I will put up this also eventually, the whole playthrough. Yeah, next time I will do. It will be. Final Fantasy 9, I will continue my long running playthrough there. But my next main playthrough the game is Alone in the Dark, The New Nightmare on PS2, chosen by my good friend Florin, 9895. And if you want to choose the next... the next game after that is already being chosen. But there... There's all the links down below there where you can look what games I have that you can choose from. And yeah, for that now I am overdue. I hope my wife is not too angry. For now, goodbye and have a good day. And see you next Monday. Bye-bye.